Paul Revere, the greatest of American patriots, was forever eulogized by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow in a great poem about his ride through the streets of Boston. But most importantly, Paul Revere was the greatest of American silversmiths. This teapot is one of only four Revere made in this delicate drum design. Just take a look at the spout and the handle. They're in perfect balance. The finial is decorated with the pineapple, the international symbol of hospitality and welcoming. Paul Revere was a registered silversmith with the Assay Office in London. His iconic stamp can be seen on the bottom of the teapot. What makes this teapot really wonderful is that it was made by Paul Revere's very own hands.